the cardamom. Besides that, amala that is utilized in our day-to-day life is used for treating a digestion problem, dysentery. It is used to treat an anemia as well as jaundice, asthma, and bronchitis. Also, is also treated with the help of the amala. Besides that, we also studied that osuro is used to treat cough, asthma. Banlasun is used for relieving the cardiac pain in the cardiac region. Similarly, harro, barro that is found in our surrounding area is basically used for treating common cold, cough, as well as many other problems. Similarly, we also studied several varieties of the medicinal plants that are found in our surrounding area. Yes, there is presence of chiraito, chutru, as well as there is also presence of dhaturu, dhuti, gortapre. These are the very common plants that are present in our surrounding area. The basic plants, these varieties of the plant generally helps in treating different types of infections that occur inside the body of the human being. Out of these plants, the chiraito is used in varieties of the allopathic medicines as well. Larger number of the allopathic medicines we use to treat different types of diseases, whether it is the problem of headache, it is the problem of cough, or any other problem, chiraito, tincture of chiraito is used to make those allopathic medicine. Besides that, chiraito is also used for digestion problem as well as it is used as a medicine for the malaria. The medicine for the malaria. Malaria generally, which is transmitted by the mosquitoes, this disease is also treated by the chiraito. If we eat the leaves of the chiraito, it is believed that the malaria, it works as a medicine for the malaria. Besides this, chutru, the fruit of the chutru can be used for the skin diseases, to treat the diarrhea as well as to treat the jaundice also. Similarly, fruit dhaturu is used for treating the fever. It is used for treating the diarrhea, skin diseases, as well as chronic bronchitis is also treated by the dhaturu that we utilize in our, that is found in varieties of the places. Besides this, the dhupi, which is present in each and every houses. Dhupi, as you have seen, it is present in most of the places inside our school, as well as it is also present in most of our houses, is dhupi. The fruit of the dhupi is also used for treating the rise of the problem, namely constipation, toothache, asthma, as well as piles and abdominal pains and diarrhea can also be treated by inhaling the dhupi. Similarly, the leaf of the gortapre generally is found everywhere, in every nook and corner of our villages or near our houses. The leaf of these gortapre is generally used for purification of the blood as well as they also are used for improving the appetite of our body. They are used for improvement of the memory as well as gastric and leprosy can also be treated with the help of gortapre. Similarly, aloe vera that is found in each and every houses, as these types of plants are found in larger number of our houses, aloe vera is one of such common, we can say, plant, medicinal plant that is found in each and every houses, which we discussed last time also. They are used for digestion, piles, vomiting. Besides that, acne problem, they can also cleanse the immunity power of our body. They can enhance the immunity power of our body as well as they can also help in and produce reduction of the acne. Similarly, jatamasi, one of the rare plant that is found in our country, which we have studied last time also. This does the root of the jatamasi is generally used for curing the digestion problem. Similarly, jimbu, the whole plant of the jimbu that we use inside our kitchen, that is used for treating cough and cold problem. Similarly, the very delicious fruit that we eat, that is kaffal. The bark of the kaffal is generally used for treating fever, asthma. Kurilo, the leaf of the kurilo is used for treating diarrhea as well as the neem, which is very bitter in nature. The bark, fruit and leaf of the neem used for treating the high blood pressure problem as well as they are also used for treating cough, vomiting, burning sensation, fatigue, fever. Even the ulcers and leprosy can be treated by the leaves of the neem. Similarly, the skin diseases, the tumor that occur in different places of our body, urinary problem as well as piles and asthma can be treated by using the bark, fruit and leaf of neem plant. Similarly, the leaf of padmachal is also used for treating the ulcer as well as it is used in our seeds. Besides these also, there are several other plants that are used, that are present in our surrounding area, which we have studied last time also. There is presence of yerba, there is presence of Himalayan yew, as well as many other Himalayan medicine. Many other medicinal plants are present that is used for treating varieties of the diseases, that is used for treating varieties of the problem, or used for treating different types of infection and inflammation that occurs within the body of individual person. And next is utilization of the medicinal plant as the cosmetic product. Medicinal plant can also be utilized to make varieties of the cosmetic products. As we all are very familiar, larger number of the medicinal plants such as garlic, we have seen garlic, aloe vera, neem, as well as amala, oranges, lemon. These all are the fruits. These are large fruits as well as vegetables that are used in kitchens. And these particular products are basically utilized to make, or basically used for making, different types of cosmetic products that can be utilized in our day-to-day life. As we all are very familiar, the complexion of the human being, the natural complexion, or the overall complexion of the human being, is one of the aids that adds the personality to the human being. So to enhance the personality, to enhance the complexion, to enhance the beauty of the human beings, they tentatively use varieties of the cosmetic products. And larger number of the cosmetic products that are present in our surrounding area are the chemical cosmetic products that can harm the skin of the human being. So gradually, this cosmetic product that we are utilizing nowadays is also being slowly replaced by the larger number of the medicinal plants. These medicinal plants that are found in our surrounding areas are generally utilized. They are crossed as well as are processed, and they are converted into different varieties of the cosmetic products that can be utilized to treat different types of problems within the body of human beings, especially different types of problems within the facial features of a human being. So for now, for 2 minutes, please read varieties of the cosmetic products that are found in our surrounding area, and what are these, what are the medicinal plants that are used for making different types of cosmetic products. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Oat is basically utilized as the material. Generally helps in dieting. The people who are fully engaged in dieting, reducing or losing their weight, they use these as a diet plan, and they use amount of oat to reduce their weight as well. So the leaf of the oat plant is also used for enhancing our skin. They can be used as the moisturizer. They can also be used as a skin toner. Similarly, the neem plant that has the larger number of the medicinal values that can treat huge amount of diseases such as cough, cold, vomiting, burning sensation, fatigue, fever, ulcer, leprosy, and many more diseases. Even the high blood pressure can be treated by the neem plant. The leaf of these plants also can be utilized as the cosmetic product, as it helps to reduce the dark spot that is present in our faces. If any types of dark spot are present in our faces or any part of our body, we can take the leaf of the neem plant and apply those leaf of the neem plant, crushed leaf of the neem plant on those dark spots. And it is believed that those dark spots that are present in the skin can be gradually reduced with the help of this, and basically be utilized as our hair product, as it helps in preventing of the hair loss. It helps in preventing the premature graying of our hair. Besides this, the sikakai. Most of the shampoos that we utilize now day-to-day life, maybe we all have heard in the advertisement, this shampoo generally comprises of the vitamin E. This shampoo generally comprises of the sikakai inside it. This sikakai is a plant which is also sour in nature, and the pod, bark, and leaves of this sikakai plant generally is helped for promoting the hair growth of the individual person. It can help in promoting of the hair growth, as well as it also can help in preventing the dandruff that grows in our hair. So if we are suffering from the dandruff problem, we can utilize the shampoos that contain huge amount of sikakai inside it. Similarly, the tamarind generally, we can say imli. You all have heard about imli, yes?
Yes, ma'am.
So generally, is the imli pickles that are made from the imli or the tamarind is very, very tasty in nature. Yes, we can prepare the pickle from the tamarind, as well as you have seen whenever we eat chatpati, the paste of the tamarind, juice paste of the tamarind is kept inside the chatpati, which we love very much. Yes, you know. So these tamarind that is used as the food material, the fruit and seeds of the tamarind are also utilized to treat the anti-wrinkle problem. It can be used as an anti-wrinkle cosmetic product that can get rid of the wrinkles that come in our faces or that comes in our different portions of our body. Basically, these substances, these medicinal plants that are used as the cosmetic products, generally are utilized as the skin product, skin toner, or they are utilized to promote the hair growth or to prevent the hair loss that occurs often due to the change in the environment, as well as due to the change in the water, due to the change in the water that comes from our faucet to our houses. So besides these also, there are presence of larger number of other medicinal plants that can be utilized as the cosmetic products that can be used as the substances which can treat varieties of the problems that occurs in our day-to-day life. So we are going to study such type of going to see a short video that tells us about some of those cosmetic products